Today we are going to cook chips using an air fryer. First of all, we go to the freezer. We take out our bag of chips. Using a pair of scissors, being very careful because they're sharp, we snip open the top of the bag. We take the base of our air fryer out and we put some chips into the bottom of the air fryer. We look at the top of the menu and we can see here that chips take around 18 to 25 minutes at 200 degrees. So we move the dial to 200, we click that back in and we move the timer setting to around about 18 minutes.